All right, this is Dr. B. Let's do the Lewis structure for H2S dihydrogen sulfide. On the periodic table, hydrogen group 1 has one valence electron, but we have two hydrogens here, so let's multiply that by 2. Plus sulfur is in group 6, or 16, on the periodic table, so it has 6 valence electrons, total of 8 valence electrons. Let's draw this thing. We'll put sulfur here. Hydrogen always goes on the outside. We'll put it out there. And now we want to take some of these valence electrons and spread them around the atoms. Let's start by forming a chemical bond between the hydrogens and sulfurs. So we've used 4 valence electrons, and we have 8. And hydrogen only needs 2 for a full outer shell, which it has. So hydrogen's good, and we'll put the remaining valence electrons around the sulfur, which needs 8 for a full outer shell. It has 8 valence electrons, and we've used all 8 of the valence electrons we had to do the Lewis structure for H2S, so that's fine. We're done with that, and we can draw a structural formula for it like this here. And the structural formula is bent, because it is a bent molecule. These valence electrons, these unbonded valence electrons, kind of push the hydrogens down. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.